Yeah. Where do I start? Brian Divisions, musician with visions all sent from the heart. Insist that we got energy built up and stocked inside of the world that resides where it's dark. Where we can't see and all time is stopped. Capture the weed, no concept of the clocks. All aspects of God, I'm seeing the cause and effect of the source of what we call the laws. And then we go down into the subconscious where thoughts become sound. I'm feeling that I've wanted to come around, cause I know I'm not bound to this body on earth, so I don't need a crown. Unless it's my chakra connecting me, sending me new cosmic energy, letting me down to my root where safe thoughts are protected me. Nothing is getting me, no evil entities, they're not akin to me. I ain't got time for the demons, I'm focused on being here now. See it go down, they think that I've fallen, cause I don't believe in the dogmas they found, but my mind won't be down. Different avatars for different cultures and times. These vultures think that I'm committing these crimes. I open my mind, I've discovered myself as a soul beyond time. It's who we really are, who we really are. We are gods, we are one, we are made of stars. It's who we really are, who we really are. We are gods, we are one, we are made of stars. From this planet to grow together and unify, don't remain stoned by beliefs that have petrified billions of souls throughout all of these human times, keeping us severed from love and new ways of life. When we all see that this life is so sacred, I'm tired of waiting, I wish we would make it. Instead they just blindly will follow and fake it, don't accept what's different and so then they hate it.
But we're here to find connection, we're here to bring us nature, we're here to start ascending.